Welcome to Tuesday with Todd. I'm Todd Strange, made the great city of Montgomery, Alabama. Today we're celebrating with Susan Carmichael. Been here for 40 plus years working in the vineyard of Montgomery's Clean City Commission. She has been the backbone for so many years, leading that charge as the executive director. For the future, she's actually, with her retirement, going to be on the board. There are so many things that she has done, brought together a group of people from around Montgomery that really care about how Montgomery looks. We started an initiative about a year ago with cleaning up some of the highways and byways, some of which were city streets, others were on state rights-of-way. We've collected over 5,300 pounds of litter over the last year. Susan's been very successful over the years to mobilizing the volunteers, who we appreciate greatly, to cleaning up our parks and cleaning up our neighborhoods, working closely with Bonds. And as we go forward, Bonds is actually going to be right alongside Clean City Commission as they get a new executive director. We cannot say enough good things about Susan Carmichael and the work that she has given. It has been her life, and we're so appreciative, and we wish her the very best.
Yeah, you know, to try and condense what Susan Carmichael has done in 42 years into a 20 or 30 second blurb is very difficult.
But I encountered Susan about 12 years ago at Head Start. She was one of the Clean City Commission tree ladies. And I was very interested in what she was doing back then. And I've soon found out that she is one that really works hard to supply you with the needs that she offers with the city of Montgomery. I'm so sad that Susan is leaving, because now I feel like the strength of this company might be falling. But I'm hoping that Susan is leaving a positive attitude to her constituents and coworkers.
When she told us that she was going to retire, I wanted to sit down with her and talk about some of the programs and initiatives and just have a short, you know, little sit down with her about what she was doing, the things that were important to her, and the programs that she had ongoing. And 4 or 5 hours later, I came to realize, wow, this is not gonna be an easy person to replace. There are just so many things that nobody knows about that are going on positively to try and make Montgomery a cleaner and a more beautiful city. And it's just amazing that Susan Carmichael has done that for the last 42 years.
I heard about Susan from Ms. Watson. She came out to North Pass to help us to do the cleanup. That was such a blessing for us because we needed the cleanup. And she brought out all her machinery and she was there helping us picking up the trash. So Susan, I want to congratulate you on your retirement and may God bless you.
Just thank you, Susan, for so much, for all the many things you've done that most people wouldn't have wanted to do, but you saw as valuable because you were out there in the community making Montgomery better and bringing hope to people and giving people the support they needed to make their neighborhood better.
On behalf of everyone at Hansville River Region, I want to congratulate you, Susan, on your retirement, and thank you so much for all the many years you served as the first and only executive director of the Clean City Commission. Your commitment, your passion, your excitement has been contagious and will be sorely missed.
Susan is a jewel. She's so precious, a great friend of mine. Happy retirement, Susan. 42 years, I can't believe it. I'm a bit surprised that you've been at it 42 years. You look 42 years old, but she's been great. She's been a great friend, always sending out volunteers to work with us and coming out herself. She's a great manager, facilitator, and she's just been an incredible blessing and encouragement to us at House to House.
Susan, 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 congratulations on your retirement. It has been just a pure treat and a delight to work with you these past few years. You continue to be an inspirational role model just based on your fervor to do everything possible to keep Montgomery clean. It is no secret that you've been able to lure in big bucks from foundations and organizations that issue grants that fight litter. It's also no secret that you've been able to successfully plant Montgomeryans on the national boards of organizations like Keep America Beautiful and other anti-litter fighting groups. But it may not be common knowledge about the extent to which you worked with every single city department to keep Montgomery litter free. If someone broke the law and was in trouble and needed to perform community service, Susan was willing to put them to work and wouldn't give them credit unless they actually did the work. When it was time to try to find ways to modify citizen behavior in a meaningful way, Susan met with the mayor and the police department to see if we could empower citizens to issue warrants if they saw people just throw litter on the streets. And if they did so in front of a police officer, Susan wanted police officers to have the authority to tase people with full zapping voltage for their crime. I'm just joking about that part. Susan never said she wanted that to happen. Susan, good luck on your retirement. You have led your group well. You've led the commission well, and we are going to work hard to make you proud as we continue your legacy to keep the capital of dreams as clean as possible. Good luck with your retirement.